How was your holiday?
I was making money.
And to think, you call me lazy.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
Built a house, a barn. Look at this place. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we've brought our four-tack to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. When horn and hounds the forest rends, his pack the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's fight it out, and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
John! Get out here! Uncle's gone!
He's fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinners.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap. Let's go.
Get up!
We can't leave this waiting.
Get!
I tracked them to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about him. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do except try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush. Up here. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards... trees. Come on.
We're good. Okay.
John.
Look, we should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving him.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him... might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
We get him, and we see, okay?
We'll make it his call if we can. But it may be we have to decide. Okay?
Okay. I came this way, so... Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think... Oh, it's coming?
I don't know.
Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there. Stay.
To the trees. Come on. Up there, to the right. Two skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other. They're down.
Move.
They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. Hold. Patrol to our left. Shh. Easy. Easy. Let him go. Hold it.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go. Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon.
There.
It's dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp. Keep on him. He's stopping.
What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Okay, let's go. I think I see something. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What did we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay. I can't see much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on.
Next to me. Don't get too close.
Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on! Charles!
Behind you!
Oh. Uncle, hold on!
One left! Okay, we've got some time. Let's get Uncle.
You're okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got them. Oh. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him.
Here come the rest of them. Quick! There's more of them. I'll cover you. Come on!
Down that gully.
Oh, man! Up on the lawn!
When I clear, you move!
Go, go, go!
That grazed you! Let's get out of these woods.
I'm getting...
I can't, I'm back!
They're trying to stop us!
out till we're home. Ride hard, old man. How's the back?
I think it looks worse than it is.
Burns don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
I don't feel good.
Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
Easy.
Get back up. We need to get him home.
Good boy.
Uncle.
Uncle.
Hey.
Come on. Let's get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. Then I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy. Okay. You'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fella said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. Hmm? You, your family, you all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
Thank you.
I...
He always did have that fine way with words.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. It's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so he reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!
You're a good boy. You'll be all right, mister. Who's a good boy? Here you go. There, mister. You're learning. How are you?
Fine. You?
Good. I like that feather.
Me too. Of course, eagle feathers are sacred, but more than that, it reminds me of my mother.
Really?
She used to love them. She'd make beautiful things with them.
If I find any, I'll bring them to you.
Thank you, friend.
Horses are a lot of work.
You happy here, Charles?
It's a fine house. And you got a fine family.
We're your family, too. I mean that.
friend.